The Kentucky Department of Tourism has released a set of videos that highlights the best of the bluegrass. Evening Edition's Jacqueline Nye has that story.
Here in the bluegrass, we are known for many things, like bourbon, horses, and the beautiful landscape.
The Derby Museum, he was at Louisville Slugger Museum, he was at Red River Gorge, and he was in Louisville and Paducah and doing bourbon distilleries.
The Kentucky Department of Tourism has 11 video mini-series that highlight Kentucky's beautiful nature, fascinating stories, and cherished traditions.
I think a lot of folks take it for granted. It becomes the background noise of your life. If you're not in the tourism industry, you don't see all the folks who are coming in and seeing it with fresh eyes. And we felt like this would be a good opportunity to do that.
The department says the videos were originally supposed to be released a couple at a time through August. But with people social distancing, the tourism department decided to post them all at once.
We hope it inspires them to want to visit and travel to Kentucky and in and around Kentucky.
In Lexington, Jacqueline Nye, Evening Edition.